wrong with you today? So early in the morning, you're so gloomy, huh?
Aiyah, you didn't read the news, man. The government say they're going to come out with a new law on online falsehood.
Means what, huh?
I don't know, leh. Is it like, cannot say this one too expensive or that one cannot afford?
Huh? Means also cannot say things like government keep increasing our retirement age and want me to work till death?
Like that ah? Oh, but means anything and everything also cannot say that lah. No. How can like that?
Hey, you off too much lah. You see Auntie Mary? So scared. You anyhow make people panic eh?
Huh? Not true lah.
The new law cover falsehood, not opinion or criticism. If you say cost of living too high or retirement is too high, these are opinion, not falsehood. The new law does not cover them.
The new law cover what huh?
Tell lies or half-truth to stir trouble law. Like in Germany, got one serious case where people say police cover up a rape case. But not true. This one is not a complaint, but tell lies. Yeah, the consequences can be very serious, you know. Because of the falsehood in Germany, many people got angry and went on the street. In other countries, they got make one race angry at another race. One group angry at another group. And sometimes end up people fight each other. In Europe, people say a lot of false things about immigrants. Refugees, in the end, made people believe that the Europe government is not doing their job. And make it difficult for the government to help to solve the problem for the society.
Wow, so serious ah.
Yeah lor. So if people feel the need to speak up, they should. But we need to protect ourselves from people who tell lies to hurt us. This is what the new law is for.
Oh, I see.
Auntie, please finish one.
I think it's...